too precious!
Jiggity, jiggity!
Ugh!
Ooh, little baby! Grandma loves you very, very much, and she does!
Why are you doing that?
Betson, this is my grandchild.
So?
Oh, it's baby talk.
Well, I don't hear him talking that way.
Oh, Corinne, he is the most beautiful baby, I think, in the whole world.
Me too, but I'm partial. Grandpa, what do you think of your great-grandchild?
Is it a boy or a girl?
Daddy, it's a boy, silly.
It's hard to tell without a uniform. At ease.
I just wish Tim could be here. He doesn't even know the baby's been born.
Corinne, maybe somebody should go to his cave and tell him he's a father. You see, that way he'll know. Otherwise, I mean, he won't, and why should he come and see his son if he doesn't know that he has one?
That's a good idea, Ma. But Tim doesn't believe it's his baby.
Now, considering how good-looking that baby is, I don't believe it either. Oh, Lord, I can't take any more of this.
Ma, why don't we all go downstairs and let him sleep? He's had a very busy day.
I'll say he's had a busy day. I've changed him 6 times. Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Ho, 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 ho